Does he?
Yep.
You betcha.
Are we still on the air here?
We're still here. I don't believe it. We're down to about the second bottle here. Although this is a disgrace considering what we've consumed in past premieres here.
I'm not admitting to that.
We're getting old. We're getting old, good. We definitely
You're getting old, Reed. I'm getting younger.
Okay, so we're going to move on now to the final track of the new album.
This is I think it's an important song for us because it's probably the single most different tune we've ever done, really, on a record. It's I guess the best way to describe it is contemporary. It's influenced a lot by a lot of the positive things that are going down in music right now. A lot of the new fold of people that have come across and had a lot of
refuse to use the term new wave.
No way.
Good for you.
No, there's a lot of electronic things going down that are very interesting, and a lot of rhythmic things that are happening that are interesting. The whole introduction of reggae-style music into rock music, I think, is a very positive one because it's so soulful and so emotional. And, it was highly influenced by a lot of those kind of things, and it came together in the studio, wrote it in the studio. It was one of those tunes that we save as sort of a spontaneous thing. Neil had the lyrics. He worked on the lyrics for a couple of days, and we wrote the song in one day and recorded it the same day. And
isn't that amazing? Because the last album, Natural Science, was the one that worked out that way.
Yeah. Witch Hunt, also, to a large degree, we sort of wrote and rewrote and rewrote in the studio until we got it right.
But yet you wouldn't know it to listen to them, I don't think, how some songs are worked at for a long, long time, and then others come together in literally a matter of hours.
That's right, yeah. It happened once before. It happened with Twilight Zone on 2112. That was a song that, the beginning of the day, we decided we need another song for the album. So we wrote the song. Neil had some lyrics hanging around. We stuck them together to the song, and we recorded the song all in one day. And Vital Signs was very similar.
Okay, here it is, Vital Signs, final track of Moving Pictures. You're hearing its world premiere here on Chum FM.